We're gonna sit it for 30 minutes. What blower are you using? The ink? She wants it pearly. We're just doing a couple splashes of this the opaque titanium. Oh, all right. And the rest in sparkly. Well, it's not sparkle, it's shimmer. So you know how on that one, like, those little square samples I did, I just, like, moved around the nickel in it? I just feel like you don't have to vein it, just put it in there and just move it around with your hands. Unless you want to vein it. But I feel like the veins are going to be
light.
Mm-hmm. So I didn't do that much of it. You're gonna go ahead and saturate your roller. This might not be the worst time to do that. Like when I did it, I moved it around a lot, you know, on mine because I just like. And it's all gonna be under the. Yeah. White and. Gold and blue and all that other stuff, you know? It's just supposed to give it like that cream base that she was talking about wanting on hers. You like that a little bit better? So do you want to do gold, rose, copper?
Let's do the gold mixed in. Alright, so this is just a hint, right? Like, we're not putting a lot.
You don't want to use the roller at all with this one? Just asking, not saying you should. I'm just asking.
No.
I love these little bubbles.
I think that this is fine. We're gonna put that in there, right?
That's what you said you wanted to do.
Yeah. And then just do some. When this is done, is it? Yeah, I'll do pour that out and then do another one. Yeah. Oh, that's the one we got from your mom's.
I know, but it's the same. Like the bottle is the same.
I like that you can see the white. Mm-hmm. All right, so we want to put it, let's put it next to the blue.
There should be a crossover between one of these.
I'm gonna put a puddle of white down here and then blow on it. I think that's just a little bit too much. It's so subtle, huh?
I want to put gold over top of it.
Yeah.
It's just not enough for me.
Well, this is what I like about that, using the gold, because it huddles. Like it, you know, it gathers, like, you can see it, the metallic.
The flake?
Yeah.
Some of it is, some of it isn't. This one looks good. This one looks good. I don't. Okay.
Looks fine. Side. I don't mind it.
Mm-mm.
Very subtle.
Yeah.
The blue is like not overpowering.
Mm-mm.
I almost want to do that more of that cream.
More of the cream?
Like how we did like the first of it, so then the white marbles out.
Yeah. You just want to add a few more like little feather flavors.
Looks good, gives it a touch. Gives it more depth. And I want to come back in like 2 hours and put a clear coat over it.
2 hours is getting a couple of design.
You think?
Mm-hmm.
2 hours?
Yeah.
3 hours? Do some of those little ones down here, coming off here and here.
Okay.
I almost like it when it does that, when it like...
Yeah.